Welcome to the Digital Health Live Studio, sponsored by United Healthcare. I'm Ligia Ricciardi with Clear Voice Consulting, and I'm here today speaking with Ichiro Amimori from Zenoma. Ichiro, welcome.
Nice to meet you.
So tell me a little bit about Zenoma. What do you do?
Yeah, Zenoma is a spin-off company from the University of Tokyo, and we are making e-skin, which is a next-generation smart apparel, very comfortable and machine washable. And we can recognize our body motion with only wearing a shirt. There's no camera. And we can control the game character or getting a sports performance only with just wearing e-skin.
So show us. Are you by chance wearing one of your products?
Yeah, actually, now I'm wearing e-skin, so under my shirt, so this is e-skin.
Awesome.
And now I'm controlling this game character with my body motion, like that.
And so you are measuring via the shirt and the app motion.
Yes.
But this is distinct from, say, counting steps or, like, what are you able to show?
It is possible.
Yeah.
Because it's just counting, it's just moving up and down with the inertial sensor. We have it. And also we have 14 strength gauges on the shirt to correct the all body parts motion.
Yeah. Okay.
So now we're making the golf app to analyze the golf performance. And now we are working with Hugo Boss, which is a German apparel company. And we have a booth over there.
So Hugo Boss,
yes.
To the extent that I'm familiar with the company, they make much more sort of everyday wear as opposed to maybe they do make some underwear and things like that.
Actually, they have the athleisure blend.
Okay. Yeah. So is your technology going to be blended into kind of sportswear or everyday wear or both?
Basically, we are the B2B2C business, so we are supplying our technology to the business company like Hugo Boss or medical company or something like that, yeah.
Got it. And who is your ideal user? Who are you envisioning?
Actually, we do want to wear all of the people in the world because what we are going to do in the future is the prevention diseases. So we ask people to wear it and we nurse everyone. But if it's just for the medical purposes, it's not very fun. So we want to focus on the interactive. But that one can be used for prevention diseases.
Got it. So the prevention market as well as the fitness.
That's correct.
Wellness market.
Yes, that can be merged into one.
Fabulous. Well, thank you, Ichiro. It's been a pleasure speaking with you.
Thank you very much.
And thank you very much for the Digital Health Live Studio. I'm Ligia Ricciardi, and thank you to United Healthcare, our sponsors.